to go.
Now Charlie Jones was the engineer. He had 20 years on the line. He kissed his wife at the station gate. This morning it's his 35. Well, everything went fine until half past nine, when old Charlie looked up and he saw there are men on horses and men with guns, and there weren't no sign of the law. Somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at half past nine. Well, somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear.
Words.
16 G's and left two men dying cold. But somebody robbed the Glendale train and they made off with gold.
With gold, and they made a